was about that time that we went ahead and injected a little bit of star power. Let me talk to you. It's L.A. Knight. I do what I want. Self-made man, self-made million-dollar champion.
He's done it! Continuing the legacy of the million-dollar man!
I am the million-dollar megastar.
I don't need an old man like Ted DiBiase trying to ride my coattails.
Come on, it's Cameron Grimes!
I wanted that championship, and I wanted to carry that legacy.
You don't deserve it. If you're so hot to get this, me, you, this title on the line, but if you lose, you become my butler. This is mine, and so are you.
Let's trim this beard up a little bit. Let's do some of this hair. Make him look professional.
From here on out, you're going to call me Mr. Knight. You're going to call me Sir. And I'm going to need you to mow this lawn. Okay? Why don't you shut up? Go get the ball.
You weren't born to be a butler. Cameron, don't lose your pride. Sometimes a man has to fight for what he believes in.
What are you doing?
It's about time you got back. Wow! I look so good! How long do you want me to wash your balls for?
Oh, yeah. Let me get that kid.
May I get you a towel? Sir?
Hey, quiet.
Gotcha, sir.
This has gone too far.
Ted, what do you want? I beat him 2 times. He can't beat me.
I'm not a butler, Ted.
I'm a champion! I'm a million-dollar champion! Going to the
TakeOver 36, when I beat him, I'll own this, and I'll own you. He won't be my butler. You will.
Ten.
My money is on Cameron Grimes.
So you are on.